Information. South Bend police arrest a man for a homicide that happened a couple of months ago. He's been identified as 23-year-old Keith Hardy. He was taken into custody this morning after being charged with murder and battery by means of a deadly weapon. That shooting took the life of 25-year-old Marlon Hudson of Gary and injured two others as well. Hardy's in the process of being booked into the St. Joe County Jail.